There has never been a player with a combination of greatness and controversy quite like Diego Maradona. Considered by some to be the greatest footballer of all time, Maradona also had a dark streak. One of Maradona's most infamous acts was his Hand of God goal against England at the 1986 World Cup, showing no remorse or humility as Argentina went on to win the title. Although Maradona won honours with Boca Juniors and Barcelona, he is revered for bringing success to Napoli. Indeed, Maradona is deified in Naples, considered the greatest player of all time. End of story.